Remember the PBS Kids show, Wordgirl? Well, this is a comic book about her, and if you look in the top left corner, that's right, it says Marvel. It's a webcomic that was on the original website for Wordgirl, and at the end, it would show the ending to the story in animated form.
Man, this is not how I wanted my first comic book to end.
But, technically speaking, Wordgirl is a Marvel character.
Join us again next time for another action-packed adventure of Wordgirl! Oh, and Captain Huggy Face.